boy. You're safe. You're in Pillow Valley. And I'm Pillow Fighter, featherweight champion of the world.
And I'm Sweet Dreams. We're the Pillow People, your wonderful, huggable friends. We'll show you around. Come on. Look, the Moody Babies. They are Sleepy Baby. Now she's Wake Up Baby. Over there, Baby Neat and Naughty Baby.
Now they're Baby Messy and Nice Baby.
Here comes Stardust. She'll turn Cry Baby into Giggle Baby. Watch.
You see?
Pillow people, what fun they can be. Pillow people are such good company. Here in Pillow Valley, it's always light. Magical place, shining and bright. With huggable friends to calm your fear. If you keep your pillow friends near, join the pillow people. Think of the fun. Find a world of imagination. Pillow people, see what they do. Bring the special magic home to you.
And Mr. Sandman, asleep as usual.
Hey, there's Dr. Z's and 40 Winks.
They protect the vault of beautiful dreams and keep the Pillow Valley sunshining.
Oh, dear. Oh, my. It's Santa. There must be trouble.
Dr. Z's, the noises in the night are keeping us from getting any rest. And without rest, we can't work.
We're not going to make the Christmas deadline.
We could hide you at the North Pillow here in Pillow Valley, Santa.
Yes, yes, Dr. Z's. Excellent suggestion. We're on our way.
I heard noises in my bedroom. They chased me, too. They were with the monster that stole our Christmas tree.
What?
That monster must have been Nightmara. She's the witch that keeps kids from sleeping because she can't sleep herself.
No!
Oh, no! The noises in the night found us.
We've done ours, now Nightmare is gonna do hers!
No, that's a spirit, Billy Boy. You're not afraid of the noises in the night and a creepy old witch who can change into any monster she wants to, are you?
Me? No. Oh.
Hey, come on. Come on, let's put Nightmare down for the count.
Nico, too. Nightmare's castle is no place for babies, Rockabye. This is a dangerous mission.
Me not afraid of Nightmare. Me wanna go too.
Come on, Rockabye baby. You're just cranky because you haven't had your... Wake up, Mr. Sandman. We've got to go get the Christmas presents from Nightmare.
Oh, yes, yes, of course. But let's get on with it. I need my sleep.
Hey, stop that!
Mr. Rattler.
Bigfoot steps.
Yes, of course. I know that.
Hey, yo, thunderclap. Short and snore.
What?
Yo, you.
You're certainly a brave one to face me like this, little boy. What is that you have behind your back?
Nothing.
Nothing, huh? I'm feeling strange tonight. I'm feeling.
Get the presents and get out of here before they wake up.
Santa would never disappoint the children of the world. Although it is almost Christmas morning, children will be waking up soon.
Oh, sounds like a job for Mr. Sandman.
Job is done. Where's Billy? I want to thank him, too.
Sweet dreams, Billy.
So you'll remember him all year round, not to mention your lovable, huggable friends.
Oh, thank you, sweet dreams, and Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to all of you.
Merry Christmas, Billy. Hey, gotta go. We'll see you in your dreams. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Billy.
Merry Christmas, Mom. Merry Christmas, Dad.
Well, I see you did finally catch Santa Claus, huh, sport?
Yes, I did. Thanks to the pillow people.